Yo everyone, it's Damien X here, and welcome back to Shovel Knight, Plague of Shadows. When we last left off, I thought we were having audio issues, and I got all nervous, so I ended the video pretty abruptly. Got back to where we were, still don't know Plague Knight's mechanics, so I died a couple more times. But we're on our way, finally, from where we left off before all those issues. I'm taking it, whatever. Oh, I can't reach, I'm too short! What I was gonna say before the last episode ended was, let's just stand here for some dramatic speeches. Let's line up our pixels. I had it. So, I'm not one to solicit myself, but I would like to say at the beginning and end of each, Let's Play at this point in my YouTube career, liking, commenting, it just engages with me, so I can talk to you guys and meet some of the people that may come across this. It may not happen for a long time even, but it really helps out, and it makes me, it does make me feel good about what I'm doing, but it reassures me, and I like meeting new people. Now, to say subscribe, I would love that. That would mean a lot to me, because then I can branch out and make content that everyone enjoys, so that's what I hope to do someday. And from serious to not serious, listen to me, magician. That's not a word. I know you're aiding him in his quest for the ultimate potion. I spit all over my mic. Ultimate what? I haven't seen him since he fled to join the Order of No Quarter. Alchemic trickery. You can't fool me. I know he plans to use the potion to beguile you. What? Wait, me? What are you insinuating? Oh, someone's coming. Oh, it's the panicky pushover. Is winning the magist's not a word heart worth betraying your allies? Hee hee hee. What? Where in the world did you hear that? I know you. And I know how you plan to gather ingredients. The only thing worse than a deranged alchemist is a traitor. Do you what you will with the order, but none threaten the enchantress and live. Weef 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 weef. So, just like that. Yep. This seems too Oh, I almost did an entire battle without getting hit. Once again, this game is not... poisoned. It's basically spammity mix spam. Oh, lovely dance routine. Ha-cha-cha-cha-cha-cha-cha. And we're still doing it. Okay, overkill much. Let's stop. And he ran away. Okay, still dancing. We still dance. So, it's... Basically, Shovel Knight all over again. Halt! No weapons allowed. Wait a minute! Let's just pretend I don't recognize you, and you go safely on your merry way. This doesn't have to get messy. And don't show your creepy bird face around here again, freak. If I stand here, do they just run? I thought it was the, can I just jump over? Nope, I really thought I can't be here. Wait, did he say something different? I'm just gonna keep going. Nope. I'm a busy guard, I don't have time for this. Wow, okay, bye. What? Mr. Porcupine with glasses. Or a hedge. Pupil. Psst. Hey, Plague Knight, I'm still guarding your secret entrance, but lost the key. The locksmith should be here in a week or two. Maybe you could wait until then. Are you kidding me? Well, let's get this coin. Wee. Oh, scary. I can't wait. I'm gonna blow this up. Yep. Waiting 2 weeks is not my style. Ha! I guess I'm canceling the locksmith appointment. This was the house I grew up. Yeah, that's how I feel. Let's jump into the house. Ow! There's something in that. Yep. I mean, the game makes it too easy sometimes. Hey! What? Shovel Knight! This is awesome. This is too... I fell. Whoa. This is Mona. I'm so dumb. Hee-hee-hee, Mona. We have a big, problem on our hands. He's talking about his dick. We've been found out. Oh, the Black Knight thing? Yeah. The word that doesn't really exist filled me in. Don't worry your beak, because you're a bird underneath that mask. That fool has nothing on us. Look, all we need to worry about is those final ingredients. We're stuck languishing here in obscurity until then. Yes, hehe, the essences. I shall pay our friends a little visit and, borrow them. And by when I blah 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 blah, don't disregard. Right, and while you're doing that, I'll keep researching ways to get more bang for our buck. See, talking about the dick, I knew it. Know what they say, the bigger the explosion, the messier it is. The better the alchemist. Yes, let's get to work. What? Whoa, this is what? What? Get out of here. Whoa, these lifts never cease to both amuse and nauseate. Truly a dizzying display of technology. Anyway, welcome back to the Potionarium. So, what are we working on? I have 3,000. Arcs into the air before... Is it supposed to cut off like that? It's my TV. Produces wall-climbing flames. I just vomited in my mouth. Downbeat. Float slowly to the ground. Yep. That just seems... Wait, how do I equip it? That seemed so useful. I don't know what, is it burst? Explode all around you and launch through the air. So, if I do oh my goodness. I don't see what I would use any other one for. This is a very intriguing area. Let's get this. Okay, what is this birdie thing? Can I hurt these? Oh, I'm a dick. Down. I picked up your special delivery. Want to take a look and settle the bill? Is this Chester? I'm gonna wait. I don't have the money for him. Am I a fucking idiot? Was the Magus across from the meal ticket guy the entire time, and I just never acknowledged that her name was Magist? I'm sorry, the word does exist, and I'm an idiot. Oh, hello, Plague Knight. I have my man. Black Knight tried to interrogate me, but I think I threw him off the trail. Whether it's business or personal, don't worry. Your secrets are safe with me, Plague Knight.
I just gave her a voice. How could I forget?
Anyway, of course, would you like to increase your magic bar? If and when I get the money... What is that? I'm good. How can I help you, Percy? Do you need glue as well? I know how we can make some. Hehe. See? What is up with all these sexual innuendos? Gross. I don't even know, but he yawned. Oolong? Are we in Dragon Ball Z?
Oh, everyone works so hard down here.
I did read that right.
Yes, and Oolong want to help. Can help. Can make musics. But got tired, fell asleep, went awake, forgot almost all music. So sad, poor Oolong. Will think very hard, maybe remember more musics than I help. I help science.
Oh, he's fat. He's got a book. Chubby. Little chubby birdie thing. My, you got a bag. So I can float down. This seems... I feel... Let's take down the King Knight. Same order. This seems way too awesome to get this slow hit. If I died, I would have... I don't know. Let's just... We have one. For every one we... Oh, no. I thought we could infinitely... No, we can't. Okay. So, I mean, yeah, this seems nearly identical to the Shovel Knight playthrough. And float down. Except now, like I was saying, the mobility of this character is tenfold of what Shovel Knight's is. It now has become like 15-fold. I don't even want to know what the equivalent is, because the floating down mechanic is just a godsend. Blah. We could go for a no hit. I wonder if it would count because for a Shovel Knight playthrough. I guess we'll find out, because I ain't getting hit except during the fight, guaranteed. Nope, can't hit through the wall. But I can hit these guys like this. Let's get rid of him. Goodness, it's gonna be hard to remember that I float now, but it's gonna be a lot better than not floating, I guarantee it. So we should be able to find the bait. So I wonder if, I could destroy. Yep, we're gonna do the same thing. Well, until I die, we won't use a single checkpoint. I mean, there is no die list, but there is a checklist. Well, let's get up here. That was simple enough. These coins can be hidden in blocks. Are you kidding me? So I will have to. I got hit. That's sad. But. And I've already died, so what am I doing with the checkpoints? I need to remember things more clearly, apparently. But I have honestly no idea where I'm going right now. I feel like just like a little bomber. I'm just taken to the air, slowly floating. So. My request for having them in the abyss, considering that is not real, there's not anything there. Okay. Considering that that was technically not a bottomless pit, but a pit nonetheless, makes me worry about what I'm getting myself into. Also, I have to be more wary of checking every box now. I got the flame rod, flare rod. I mean, almost the exact same thing. And we got a jam. I love that my bombs will immediately impact a wall if it is a secret wall, so have that going for me. We'll get this guy. Oh, I thought I was gonna get hit for sure. For Schwerten. But anyway, this game continues to amaze me. We're gonna go back here. See, this is where we just were. We literally made as much progress in one room as we would. So can I just, yep, spam these? Let's go. Honestly, oh, we'll go for it. I said. Pop, pop. I'm near confident in my skills. Bop. I actually got real nervous. See, I can almost just continue flowing down forever. Left trigger? I can't get in. Nope. So, literally, the only reason I did that was to get the token I'm okay with. And float down softly like a gentle feather. A plague feather. A feather filled with diseases and bacteria. Can I go to the right? I didn't think so. I was about to say, how did I not know that? But I'm gonna get hit. I'm not gonna get hit. Okay, let's go. I gotta check everything. With my luck, I have missed some already. Not to say I have terrible luck. I don't have the best luck. And I can... oh my goodness, this is gonna be difficult to remember. Yeah, no, this guy is done. Done cakes. Oh, I'm actually quite hungry. There's another wall. Yeah, let's get some more money. We gotta collect again. Let's try and get up to 50,000, see if that unlocks an achievement. Well, hold on, we won't die. I say we won't die. I'll try my hardest not to die. Let's go destroy this checkpoint. Boop, boop, boop. Open first. Max health. I wonder if that heals us, because if it is, it's technically a way to just always have as much health as you need. Am I wrong? I was going to say let's get really close, but we'll just jump over. Please, no. Nah, I mean... I don't know what I'm doing. Let's get health. I'm so confused on what I wanted to do. I was slowly losing a hold on what I needed to get done, but that was a lot easier than our first playthrough, let's be honest. Let's drop down. That's like a hole or something. That's the hole or something. All right, hit that wall. Go. These potions are infinitely more helpful than a shovel. Sorry, Shovel Knight. Love ya, but sometimes you gotta be a little evil, even though it's not in my bones to be evil at all. I quite despise the forces of evil. On the reg, I have 50 of those tokens. Did I even see what I could do with those? I'm not too sure if I was paying not enough attention. Oh, I suppose I should check this. Let's go down. I mean, even if I missed, this character is the most forgiving for anything I've ever seen. There's nothing over here yet. Here we go. Oh, skip to my loo. Whee! Blah. Oh, so he can't be affected from the back, and that was poor. Oh, so these seem to be one of the more difficult enemies because they have a shield, but none stand. Ooh, we have the books in the next room. I almost didn't catch this, by the way. I caught it, though. Excuse me if you don't like the way I say catch. That's how I grew up saying it, and literally everyone I know disagrees with the way I say it, so gets used to it. If I die, I should have saved the checkpoint on the off chance I die right here. Not gonna die. Also, I didn't look to see if there was a golden or a cipher coin. We are not going to bother. I mean, we should bother, but. Here we go. Drop. Woo-hoo-hoo. Oh, this, I mean, well, not bad. I'm having a real tough time. Oh, here we go. Let this not be what happens in this room. I don't need the book. I might need it here. There we go. Get over here, a little mousey. I'm going to also take out care of this other mouse. What was it? Flice? I'm going to take care of this flice. Oh, this is a bit too simple. When I think about it, it was really not that bad. Oh, I'm just going to get this magic potion. I'm also not really. So how am I supposed to die? Cause it did heal me, didn't it? Goodbye. Yep, this game. Am I gonna die? 100% damage. Am I gonna get hit though? Yes, very likely that I get hit right now. New dialogue. Plague Knight, you double-crossing constable of crucibles. Having fun is your little kingdom. Having fun in your little kingdom. I mean, meant kingdom. What? Oh, this lavish lifestyle is in my blood, peon. Bask in the glimmering grace of a true monarch. As the embodiment of opulence, I command a tribute. Let's have that essence. I think I'll take that nice crown, too. And spam, spam, spam. I'm gonna hit. Oh, wow. Yeah. Oh, I was about to say. So when I'm in the air, eat shit. Oh, fool, don't taunt. Any enemies that taunt. Oh, don't do your little jig. You did your jig. I'm literally, well, this is some Castlevania stuff. Thank goodness the dancing stopped. This is awful. I get chills watching this. So is this Mega Man? Did I just get a brand new ability for destroying the King Knight? Drop the essence into my dynamo decanter here. Essences are volatile, but my breakthrough design stabilizes them. Once the essences are all distilled together, if my research is correct, then we can craft the ultimate potion, and I can betray you. King Knight's essence is Oz, and I've discovered that his crown isn't real gold. Ha ha ha, I knew it. Pretender indeed. Well, let's get down to business then. So, what are we working on? So is this what the... Yep, I'm gonna spend it. I'm spending the tokens. There's the King Knight's essence. Did I murder his face? What did I just do? Oh, so Cypher token fires a blast in front of you when launching. I can't use it. I don't know what fused powder case means. Floats up. Produces wall. So what I use is three bombs. Hovers in place before seeking out its target. So this is essentially the bomb that I'm throwing. Bounces along the ground before exploding. Causes a powerful explosion. And blows up after a few seconds. So I don't want the immediate one. Where, after a long time. This sounds useful. Let's try it out. After I buy him. So it bounces, arcs into the air before it comes crashing down. I like the bouncing. Floats up and away. That doesn't sound what I want either. Keep throwing in bombs to make a bigger boom. Produces wave of fire. And then it seeks out an enemy. I think this sounds the most useful. Let's try that combo out. And then it seeks out an enemy. I can only throw one at a time, though. So, oops. It doesn't sound useful if... Let's take this guy out. It doesn't sound useful on bosses, but on stuff like this, this may... Really? Holy cow. One at a time. Oh, I'd rather not die. So I have to wait until... Seek him out. I have to wait until the flames disappear. Also, I have to wait until the ground is... It hits the ground, it seems. Come here. Okay. Powerful. I think we'll do this. This seems more useful. More useful, yet I'm still getting hit. Well, not that time. Double jump makes it... If... If Shovel Knight has a double jump that I never knew about, I might be a tad salty. That's the end of this. Alright, saving. We go to the Lich Yard and take down the Spectre Knight for the second time in the next episode. See you later, guys. Stay tuned.